Why doesn't anyone like me?
Is it because I'm not important? Is it because I stink?
Is it because I'm fat? My atomic mass is only 15.9994.
There's no point in living anymore. I just wish I was more interesting.
Who the heck are you?
Me? Well, I'm the ghost of all periodic elements.
What do you want with me?
I'm here to help you discover more about yourself.
Really?
Of course! Here, come with me!
Where are we?
We are here in the past of 1772, here to discover where you were found. Hey, look!
Why, that is your founder, Carl Wilhem Scheele. Joseph Priestley also discovered you in 1774, but even though Scheele founded you first, Priestley is credited more for it because he published his findings before.
Wow, I never knew that.
Hey, Priestley, you should tell Oxygen more about himself.
Okay, sure. Let's take a look over there. Well, to start off, you're in group 16, period 2. And your atomic number is 8, and you're in sublevel P.
Wait, you forgot to mention his melting and boiling point.
Shh, I don't melt or boil.
Here, I'll show you.
Oh no, I'm boiling. Make it
stop.
No, not again. I'm
melting.
Whoops.
Well, if you haven't noticed, your boiling point is at 90.19K, and your melting point is at 54.8K.
Ready to go?
Yeah, thanks so much, Mr. Priestley.
No problem, dear. Have a safe drive home.
Okay, let's go!
We're now here in the present, here to see all the lives of high school students.
Hey, that kid looks just like me. And him, and her, they're everywhere.
Yup, that's right.
Oxygen can be found everywhere in the air we breathe. They're also found in plants, trees, and water.
So you're telling me that kid over there is drinking me?
Precisely, or part of you anyways. You are shared with two other hydrogen atoms.
Am I really that useful?
Look at the kids over there! And the kids over there!
You make up two-thirds of the living creature's body, and you are used to break down glucose in order to release energy for the living cells of an organism. So without you, these people won't be able to step, and these people won't be able to draw.
Ha, yeah, right. If I didn't exist, the world would be perfectly fine. I'm not important.
Are you sure about that?
Completely positive.
All right then, let's see.
What the? Where am I?
Take a look for yourself.
Where am I?
Well, you're in the future. You said you wanted to see life without you, so here it is.
What? That can't be. Everything is so...
dead?
How could I have caused this without existing?
You're one of the most essential elements in order for a living person to live.
Without you, the immune system would be weakened and the viruses would enter the body. There would be no living creatures in the world. All the plants and trees would die.
And it would be all your faults.
No, I never asked for this. I changed my mind.
I want to go back, ghost. Ghost?
Ghost?
Ghost, where are you? I want to go back. Please, 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 please. Phew, it was only a dream.
RJ, are you ready to take your oxygen quiz?
So fly, the one to keep you high. Have you singing all night long?